Going crazy.
Thanks for checking out another gameplay video. I've started including my voice so you can hear how I experience the game as well. Today we are taking a look at a horror adventure game, The Evil Within by Bethesda. Don't forget to subscribe for more gaming content every week, and don't be afraid to comment down below on any future games you'd like to see me play through. Enjoy the video.
Copy. Code 3. ETA 3 minutes.
Copy 184.
Sorry, detectives. I know you're just coming off a case, but I'm afraid we're gonna have to make a detour.
Sounds serious. Is it a riot?
A call went out just before I picked you up. Said it was multiple homicides. Half a dozen units already on scene.
131, please advise.
Hey, maybe it's the ghost of that doctor who went schizo and chopped up all those patients.
That's not what happened. Some patients disappeared. Some kind of scandal?
Still, gives you the creeps, doesn't it?
127, 124, please respond.
Joseph, you think there's a connection?
It's a possibility. I believe the records were sealed.
Anyone on scene, respond.
Dispatch, this is Detective Castellanos in 184. What's the situation? Over.
184, be advised. Some cop of Chimano's on a Deacon Memorial.
Is there any...
God damn it! Jesus!
Junior Detective Kidman. Any thoughts?
Nothing yet. I'm sure we'll know everything once we get there.
Dispatch and let them know what's happening. Joseph, Kidman, you're with me. We're gonna have a look around.
Right.
Smells like blood.
All right, stay sharp. We're gonna check it out. Don't let anyone else through this door.
I can be an extra set of eyes.
We don't know what's happening here. You're a backup.
Did you hear something? Someone alive in here.
Let's fucking go. What the hell happened, huh?
Are you injured? What happened here?
Can't be real. Impossible. Ruvik is...
I've got him. The security cameras might tell us something.
Nice vest.
go ahead and guess that motherfucker's not dead. It's a big red nail symbol on it. I'm just gonna try it.
Oh!
There's something in here? Nope. Okay.
Where's the exit?
There's a ladder which would take you to the old ward. If you can make it through there, you would find an elevator leading outside. You would want to escape. Okay, so there's a ladder which will take you to the old ward. If you can make it through there, you'll find an elevator. This guy's clearly an Olympic ladder climber. What do we get? I mean, this stuff is all pretty well put together for that guy that was in the basement with no eyeballs and a chainsaw. Well, definitely some sort of experimentation on humans. Beautiful. Beautiful.
See me.
Thank you. This game went 0-100. Holy. Sort of investigating like a murder or something. Turns out they end up in the planet over here.
Find myself within. Darkness twisting me around. There is nothing I can do. This world doesn't spin. It just turns itself. Jokes tied in the noose.
Hey, good intro. I'm into it. Hey, yeah, fair enough. Legs just miraculously healed. Cool, cool, cool.
Just a few bumps. We're fine.
Fine. Fine. Fine.
We will be once we're far away.
Fine.
A little further and we'll be fine.
Fine. Fine. Fine. Fine. Fine. Fine. Fine.
Fall! Fall!
Oof. All right. Pretty intense. I think we'll cut it there. See you guys on the next one. Rage on that beat, going crazy.